Communications Authority of Kenya boss Ezra Chiloba has confirmed that SIM card registration deadline has been extended by 6 months to 15 October 2022. Ezra Chiloba added that the operators will be penalized if the target is missed. Unregistered users will be fined. The extension is so as to allow more time for compliance. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.